United Nations Development Programme has announced partnership with digital currency and blockchain service platform EmerCoin. According to the Cointelegraph.com, the United Nations Global Development Network has already tested a joint project to use EmerCoin to the vehicle's fleet management, which suggests that EmerCoin cryptocurrency will increase.